With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Friend, the question is, which is the not correct in case of boric acid? So the question is, which is not incorrect in case of boric acid? So it is a tribasic acid, it has a planar structure, it acts as a monobasic acid, it is soluble in hot water. So not, it is a planar structure, it is correct one. It acts as a monobasic acid and it is soluble in hot water. So these are the correct statements. So it is a tribasic acid, it is not correct statement. So the correct option is option number first one. So the boric acid, it has the planar structure. The structure of BOH thrice. So it has the planar structure. It is a trigonal planar structure, boric acid. So the second option is correct one. It acts as a monobasic acid when BOH thrice reacts with water, then formation of BOH4 negative and H positive. So boric acid gives 1H plus ion. So therefore it acts as a monobasic acid. So therefore it acts as a monobasic acid. It is soluble in hot water. It is a correct statement. So it is a monobasic acid. Therefore it is not a tribasic acid. So which is the not correct in case of boric acid? So option A is correct option. That is, it is a tribasic acid. Because boric acid is the monobasic acid. So it is a not correct statement. Option A is correct one. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.